So we've got some Tannerite taped inside the middle of these boxes, and we're gonna hit them with the 50 cal. We adjusted the scope, and now we're gonna blow up one of the boxes. So next we're gonna use an armored piercing incendiary tracer round. These incendiaries work really well. This was a car, it would have blown it up. Went right through this metal can.